This race, horse number 10, Temujin, has been withdrawn before coming under starter's orders. They're off and racing for the 7th and the last race of today, the Silver Arrow Plate. A good break by all the contenders as the horses now sort themselves out. Race lady who was in the center towards the near side, one with the red cap, Star Dreams, moving up on the outside, close behind. We have Oxygen making a forward move for the back, Queen of Venice. Then we have Joined a Perfect Princess. Rivaldo comes in next behind Rivaldo. We have Embassy for the back, a length behind Quick Sortie, moving up on the outside, Phoenix Knight. For the back, a length behind we go. We have a Queen Supreme along with all exciting last of all is Stately Empress as the horse is now wheeling on the corner to enter the final run in. Round the turn and into the straight they enter. Queen of Venice from the far side has a slender lead to Don Corleone towards the near side. Moving up on the outside is Perfect Princess for the back, Embassy. But Queen of Venice towards the near side. Embassy the one coming with good strides on the outside with Queen of Venice from Embassy. Queen of Venice from Embassy. Embassy goes away to Queen of Venice. Embassy wins the race to Queen of Venice, finishes second ahead of Star Dream, finishes third, and we have Perfect Princess as they all stride past the wire.
Your attention please. Please note, in the 7th race, horse number 10, Temujin, was withdrawn before coming under the shortest orders.